No fear in the attacking of the rim on that play. Just didn't get the elevation that he needed. O'Quinn on the other end. Good defense all around for the Bucks. Kilpatrick finds Sterling Brown. One more pass.
Nice.
That maker well done.
On the road, they struggle defensively. So I think I'm setting up the Bucks to either look good or not look good here in the third quarter. They look good there as Giannis goes up for the plus. He has 15.